We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with a 2017 Honda Pilot. So we begin our walk around, the first thing we'll do is stop and check out the tread on the tires. Excellent tread there. As we go around the vehicle, we'll look for any kinds of wear and tear you may find, maybe some scratches, marks, dings, anything of that nature. Coming around to the passenger side, the exterior has looked nice and clean. We'll stop here and check out the alloy wheels. Now let's check out the interior. Taking a look in the driver door, we have powered locks and windows, powered seating for the driver. Stepping further inside now, on the display here, you will have AM, FM radio, Sirius XM, navigation, USB, aux, and Bluetooth. Down below is our climate control and heated seat feature. On the odometer, this vehicle reads 28,934 miles. Taking a look in the back seat now, we do have a nice leather seating surface, very well kept and managed. Taking a look in the trunk now, as you can see, we have the automated door. Also, a weatherproof mat here in the back to keep things nice and clean. Another look in the back seat now, this time on the passenger side. A final look inside the Pilot now, we do have powered seating for the passenger. Giving you a look around the back with the driver's eye view now. And that will wrap up our walk around.